Hello, I'm Mitchell from SheetGo, and today I'm going to teach you how to use the query formula in Google Spreadsheets. The query formula is a powerful and versatile function as it can fetch specific data from a data set. In this case, I want to see which of my employees, here are my employees, are working in the USA. I want to know their department, their job, and their salary. So I'm going to use the query formula for doing so. So put on the equation, which is query. And the first thing that we need to do is we need to find the data. So I select this entire document. Now I'm going to push on select. So double accent, select. And I want to select column A. Column A, column F, column H, column I, and column K, where F equals single accent USA. Now, this is the entire formula. The only thing that I still need to do is put on the one, as we only have one header. So I'm closing the bracket, and as you can see, the query formula successfully fetched the data out of my data set. So this is how I use the query formula. I want to thank you for your time. If you liked the video, please put a thumbs up. This video is based on a blog post, so if you want to read more, please click on the link down below in the description. Goodbye.